Okay.
Hi, this is Josh Shannon with the Cecil Whig. We're on scene in a fire on Church Street in Elkton. It's a three-story duplex. It appears that the fire's about out. The firefighters have been on scene for about a half an hour now. Stay with the Whig for continuing coverage. Reporting for the Whig, I'm Josh Shannon.